I guess I'll just go and fight Seymour.
Don't you ever give up?
Sin has chosen me. I am part of Sin. I am one with Sin forever. Immortal.
Sin just absorbed you.
I will learn to control it from within. I have all the time in the world.
Since you were gracious enough to dispose of Unalesca,
the only means of destroying Sin is forever gone. Now nothing can stop us.
Well, we can.
By all means, try. You should thank me. Your death means your father's life.
Music's so good. I'll just let it sit here a little, since I can just destroy him in like 2 seconds.
After all, who will send me? But even after I am gone, Spira's sorrow will prevail.
Sin will be right behind you.
That's so satisfying. Killing him. Let's see, was that complete 4? No. It's got a magic 20 on it. god. I literally did that yesterday too. Capture weapons. Haha, I don't like you. Preemptive this thing. Capture Great Malbaro. I don't even understand why that's a weapon. That's not a very good weapon. Take it. Demon wall. Yeah, nobody likes you, dude. Yes, that is why nobody likes you. But I want to capture at least one of every of you. You're still gonna fear his curse that, really? That's just annoying. Man, just get your turn up already. Really? Oh my gosh. That's hilarious. He actually hit everyone. I guess I'll just switch hers to a... I don't even know, what do I have? I got zombie proof, I guess I'll put it on this. You'll see more again.
Don't you ever give up?
No, he
sin
never gives
has
up.
Chosen me. I am part of sin. I am one with sin forever. Immortal.
Sin just absorbed you.
I will learn to control it from within. I have all the time in the world.
Since you were gracious enough to dispose of Unalesca.
The only means of destroying sin is forever gone. Now nothing can stop us!
Well, we can.
By all means, try!
You should thank me. Your death needs your father's life.
We'll be right back.
really is a pretty easy fight. Especially since you can just leave them on fire and have fireproof. It's really an easy fight.
After all, who will send me? But even after I am gone, Spira's sorrow will prevail.
Sin will be right behind you.
I guess this just means I get a third try at putting Yuna on the right spot. There we go. Did it that time. Oh. I didn't know that was a thing. Wait. dash. That's fine. It was the same thing anyways. Really only want one from each area? Come on. Actually, nobody caught this, didn't they? Care if you hit me. Okay, I should push over, right? Yes. That's fine.
It's gonna hurt!
Break. I'm on, Martha. Let's start running back. Let's start running back. Thank you. Thank you for actually being immune from it. Demon captured. Nice. Hey, I need one of these. Jeez, dude, how much health do you have? Thank you. Jeez. Just enough level 4s. Two fiends. I don't know if it means two specific ones, or if it just means two more. I didn't want to do that again. Another flexible arm. Oh my gosh. Okay, that one has a slight difference. It has 10% magic. Maybe we should have regen. Yeah, probably should have regen. How many? Another 10. Alright. Demon wall. Nice. Still need to capture Malvera. I guess I can take you too. I have to be careful when it's actually dying. Oh, hey, we need you. I mean... Great Malvera captured. Don't need it. Kung Fu Grip. An HP spray. Nice. Yeah, we'd rather just not. This dude's just annoying. And defense here. Oh yeah, 106. Yeah, and it was a crit. Hi, boogers. Attack. Oh, dang it. Oh, this is why... Okay, this is fine. We can deal with this. Yeah. You know what, I'm just gonna ignore him. Oh, we have blind on. Here we go. Alright, what's this deal? There's a chest. What's inside the chest? A mega elixir. Well, that was kind of disappointing. I'm not gonna lie. Don't really care. Still don't care. Still not caring, because you're actually really annoying once you start dying. Uh-huh. Let's save here. And let's go this way. So I don't think I can actually go the other way. Go down, and again, and again, yeah, wait a minute, nope, and again, and there's a chest. You know, as much as I don't want that, probably should take it. I totally have one. That's... yeah. Okay, there's a lot of stuff that's actually not good for Riku. Okay, can't walk that way. Can I get back over? Actually, I should be fighting these. I don't know what I'm doing. Thank you. I'm helping.
Oopsie!
Stairs right there. I'm stupid. Ignore me. I'm actually stupid.
Light our way.
Can damage to this too. It looks cool. Oh my gosh! Oh, yeah, okay. That works really well. Definitely works. Oh my gosh. No. No. I don't want to fight that. What does this do to him? That's apparently holy, does 22,000- yeah, okay. That's kinda ridiculous. Yeah. Nice, Yuna. Strength. Yeah, let me go here. Grabbing this just because I really have no good reason. I That's what I wanted. Because I think we can double cast white magics as well. Or do one and one with black magic, white magic. Okay. Is this that dumb thing? Man. I have to climb back up and go back around. That's just annoying. Nope. No, I don't want to fight you. Not going that way yet. Touch that. Go this way. That auto haste is really nice. Wraith Wraith capture limit reached. Ambushed by a giant turtle. Oh, it counts as a fire. That's awesome. Element twice captured. Should have broke you guys. Armor break. There we go. You're special. Double cast. Does it only work with black magic? Aww, that's kinda disappointing. I was really hoping I could just like do this to them. Twice. Or one to each. Yeah, that's a little disappointing, I'm not gonna lie. Flare and Ultima are able to be obtained. More so Flare than Ultima. Because, I don't have any more level 4 features. I've been fighting stuff. Feels bad. I'm definitely hitting you with a holy. This just does way too much damage. Did you see that though? It did 20,000. Ooh, I wonder if this counts as 3. So, if it does, I'll have either okay, if it does count, I'll have 2 left. If it doesn't, I'll have 4 left. Let's see. Oh nice, it does. Counts as multiple. So I can get a Gemini. Run those fights again, or okay, well, I guess this works. Oh, you have twin stars. Well, I wish I would've known that. Twin stars, half MP cost. And Gambler Spirit, that's West Overdrive. Gillionaire, Double Overdrive. Alchemy, Healing Waters. Again, I forgot. Healing Spring. Okay. That's actually not bad to have, but I kind of doubt I'll be getting them. Less gems. HP plus 30%. It's 1 stamina tonic. It's 1 mana tonic. I only have 1. Auto potion. Stamina tablets. Auto mad remedies. What do I get Mega Phoenixes from? Break MP, break HP. Hmm. way is it? Outer. Actually, I'm gonna step on that one first. Is that a four? Okay, grab the four. Does that get for magic? 75. That's not bad. So one left? Yeah. Armor break on. Armor break the other. Magic. Holy. $22,000. Jeez. Rich is not faster. No. Yeah, thought so. Alright, now we can open that wall. Cool, what do we get? We get a level 4 case. Really? That was it? That's kinda disappointing. I'm not gonna lie, that was kinda disappointing. We'll go the weird way. I don't know where all of them are. Oh, that's right, you can't walk that way. Which is why it's like, oh, you can't go this way. Carriage. You can go this way. That's such a horrible slide. Like, come on, Titus. You can slide better than that. You play Blitzball. Actually, that was the last time. Yeah. Ah. Alright, save up. Is this the last safe spot, or is it the next? I don't remember. This might be the next one. Nope. Just walk inside of it, because that makes sense. Basically, just collect these. Don't run into the ice spears. Like that. Otherwise, you have to fight these guys. I don't think it's always Zeus. Okay. There's nothing there. Can I run away? Okay. I didn't know you could do that actually. Okay, we grab that. Actually, did we take stuff out here? Infinity, 1 MP cost sensor? What? That's actually good, what the heck? See if we can get that. Yep. With the cat suit. Test strike with 3 empty spots. Like, you just get a bunch of nice stuff here. And it's literally just used for the final battle. I don't think there's any other use for him. No. Is that his? Yep. SOS Overdrive. And there's number 10, if we can get there. Attribute sphere. Hold on, what's an attribute sphere? Activates attribute node already used by ally. Ooh. Well, let's just give him another 4 strength. Huh. I didn't know that's really a thing. Actually, is that a special on a white magic? Nice. Yeah, so you get nice stuff here, but you only get a set amount of stuff. So. Once you get 10, this happens. And... well, you'll see. You'll see. We all know who that is. It's our boy Jack.
You got tall, but you're all bones. You eating right, boy? You've really grown.
Yeah, but you're still bigger.
Well, I am Sin, you know.
That's not funny.
It was a little funny.
Well, then, I mean, you know, let's end this.
Dad?
Yeah?
I hate you.
You have to do.
Yeah.
I can't hear the hymn so well anymore. Pretty soon I'm gonna be Sin completely. I'm glad you're here now. One thing though. When it starts, I won't be myself anymore. I won't be able to hold myself back. I'm sorry.
That's enough! Let's finish this, okay?
You're right. Well then, let's go.
We all know those are summoning fireflies. I love this music.
I promise this will be quick! Hit me with all you got, Dad!
This port just discourages these people. Yep. Just hit these real quick.
Hey,
Actually, I want to use the talk.
I won't lose!
Power decrease for him? Oh, I didn't know you could do that. That's kind of cool. Hit that one. Nothing's bad. Switch weapon. Hit it. Get a Riku. You will also switch weapons. Oh yeah. I love hitting this hard. It's so nice. Sword. I wonder how much damage this does. Not bad. The unit does have haste. Holy that. I think you don't even want to deal with these. No, oh, it's just one shot, Tina. Curse. Oh, that's great. Remedy. I really hope I didn't need to heal that. Okay, that I can deal with. Power wave, that's great. That's totally gonna strengthen him up. Heal him. Just hit that. Charges overdrive significantly. What the heck? Come on, let me get Kamari's attack off at least. Really? How much health do you have, dude? Nope, why not? Okay. That was much weaker than I thought. This might be a better way to do this. Nope, one more. There we go.
Save it for later.
Right. We've got a job to do, don't we?
Good. That's right. You are my son, after all.
You know, for the first time I'm glad to have you as my father.
Sir Jack, I should...
No! Yuna! There's no time!
You stay away!
Yuna, you know what to do. The Aeons!
We Aeons!
Call them!
Call us!
Yes.
Here it comes!
Sword's still there. Now we're just standing on a sword. Either we're really small, or he made the sword really big.
Yuna!
We have to fight every single one that we got. Every single one. We might as well start with Veilform. I really hope they don't have overdrive. That might be bad. Is this the oven? Wait, we have auto life? I don't remember getting auto life for these fights. Oh, we're just gonna sit here and one shot everything. I think it's the actual stats of our Aeons. That's kinda funny. Next one. Actually, let me see how strong Rina's double cast is. Double cast, double Blizzaga. Please and thank you. First one overkill. At about 6,000. We could just have Eunice sit here killing all of them, making her feel worse and worse. Actually, can you menu in between these? I'm gonna try that. Oh, that's right, we actually have, like, high evasion. Overdrive in this fight. Like, can she use one of her remaining limbs? Let's start that. Okay, he kind of looks the same. She can. She can only summon the other ones, though. Have I shown the Major Sisters? Actually, I haven't shown the Major Sisters or Yojimbo. Actually, I'm not gonna show Yojimbo. He costs money. It's annoying. But I'll show the Major Sisters. And they're overdrive. Actually a really cool attack. Just all of that damage it does. It hits damage wise individually for each of the three, and I'm not sure how many times it hits for each of them actually. I think I saw at least three times for each. He pretty much looks the same. Really? Thank you. Bubba and Jimbo, that's pretty funny. I like his dark. It also changes the dog. I And maybe just the stairs. Bug and ant and a bee. Not the bullshit button thing. Mm-hmm. Okay, not my first. I can hit these guys. Cool, thanks. Oh my gosh. Good thing we get auto life. Jeez. You know, that doesn't really matter when there's only one of them. Can't do the delta attack. I think she gets a solo thing though. You know, let me sit here and see if it is a solo. Claire. Is that the use of it? No, that wasn't the use of it. Okay. Actually, just jump it. $29,000. And that was the last of our aims. Now where will you go, you Yevon?
Everyone, this is the last time we fight together. Okay?
Huh?
What I'm trying to say is, after we beat you, Yevon, I'll disappear.
What are you talking about?
Goodbye.
Not now.
I know it's selfish, but this is my story.
What are you here for? That's fine. Let me do all you want. I can't do you much good. I'm doing this wrong. No, I'm doing it right. There's just an easier way to do that, I think. Thank you.
don't stop.
But I...
It's all right. It's been long enough. This is your world now.